Day to you all. In this video, I'm still working with this circuit, but now I have increased the capacity. So before I used this 1.2 microfarad capacitors, now I'm using 10 microfarad capacitors. Now, normally I would have expected that the frequency would have been changed, but that is not the case. We are still working around that 6 megahertz. So if I stop it. Now the oscillations was not so easy to get started, but once it gets started, then it also works at a 5 to 8 megahertz. So if I zoom in and we are going to measure. Going to zoom in. Also notice that again we are working around 40 volts and the capacitors are completely different than in the previous setup. So I have to be honest, I don't know where it comes from. So over here you can see I have 7 megahertz at the moment. So back again around that frequency that we have with the 1.2 microfarad capacitors. So something else is controlling that frequency than the capacitors. So I am going to change diodes. Oh, and what I also added now is a plate because it is beneficial. But it's important to see which frequency. So at this frequency, but as you can see, it's oscillating. But sometimes when I have the frequency, I can have the plate an additive, meaning that the brightness of the LED goes brighter, but the current goes down. And I connect that plate on this side over here, and that will be in our circuit. Oh, excuse me, the wrong one. That will be in our circuit over here, this point. But it depends on which frequency that I'm at that particular moment. Did I need to change this, show you anything else? So we are now at 6.7 megahertz. I can go lower in frequency. But then you can see that so this is approximately half the frequency. So we got one free oscillation, as you can see over there. And voltage on the capacitor is still 46 volts. So there is something else that is determining this frequency than the capacitors. So I'm going to try and change the diodes for the next video. Thank you for watching and hope to see you in the next video.